Before you begin, remove the stand, I/O ports rear cover, stand hinge, motherboard EMI shield, M.2 SSD module, wireless LAN module, system fan, thermal module, graphics card, and CPU. Removal. Important: there are multiple versions of the motherboard available for this system. The following video demonstrates the removal and replacement of one motherboard version. Processor type and cable connections may vary. Disconnect the following cables from the motherboard: webcam ribbon cable, backlight cable, OSD board ribbon cable, touchscreen control cable, speaker cable, power button board ribbon cable, two display panel cables, SATA cable. Remove the two 6.5mm P2 Phillips head screws that secure the motherboard to the chassis. While supporting the motherboard with both hands, lift it straight up and off of the standoffs on the chassis and remove. Replacement. Note: if you are installing a new motherboard, remove the following from the old motherboard and install onto the new motherboard: memory modules, CMOS battery, thermal pads if undamaged. Inspect the thermal pad on the chassis. If it is torn or otherwise damaged, it needs to be replaced. Lower the motherboard onto the standoffs on the chassis. Important: ensure that no cables have been pinched between the motherboard and chassis. Replace the two 6.5mm P2 Phillips head screws that secure the motherboard to the chassis. Connect the following cables into the connectors on the motherboard: webcam ribbon cable, backlight cable, OSD board ribbon cable, touchscreen control cable, speaker cable, power button board ribbon cable, two display panel cables, SATA cable. Important: after motherboard replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the computer, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings,